Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Mr. Richard Newman.
Thank you very much. Now, what's the main point of this session? Well, the main point is simply this. I'm sure many of you have heard it said that many great ideas, many great concepts have failed through being poorly communicated. And on the other hand, many poor ideas have succeeded through being effectively communicated. Now, of course, I'm sure your goal, and certainly our goal for all of the clients that we work with, is that you take your great ideas, your great concepts, your life experience, your education, and any great products and services you may produce in the future, and combine that with really effective communication skills so you can have the greatest impact and influence on everyone you work with, on your family, on your community, and on the world around you. So like I say, I really do hope you'll enjoy this session.